Find out what you don't know about Hamilton. And you didn't know you didn't know. Hold on, I have to do that again. Find out what you don't know about Hamilton and didn't know you didn't know. You didn't know you didn't know. Here I go again.
Easy, Bob. There's somebody behind us the whole time. Okay, that's good. No, that's a bus.
Hey, everybody. Welcome to another episode of The Worst of the Cadillac Bill Show. See us at our worst. Outtakes and bloopers. Now, we're going to start off with your favorite and my favorite, Jody. Our reporter for Hamilton's Outback and our nature reporter. So let's check out some of Jody at her worst.
I'm not sitting on that. That's gross. Ew.
Oh, no, you can sit on that.
No, I see bad bugs written all over that.
It's nice, huh?
Only the Lockheeds would have a plane up here in Coketown or wherever the hell we are. This is Jody at the Canadian Airplane. What am I doing? Airplane what? Here we are now, descending from our flight at the Canadian Workplace Air Care. Sorry. Oh my god, it's hot in here. This costume's hot. Shoot. I guess that's that. I don't really know what else to say. Now we're going to the baker. And there's the caboose. Woo! And it's red. Okay. Ow! There's a bee in my hair. This is Jody at the Westville. What is it called? I need to write it down.
Now we're gonna see some of the us on the set, myself and the Creeping Bent Orchestra, with some of our behind the scenes and some of our outtakes on the Cadillac Bill Show.
Dan, I'll tell you what, blow your nose or something.
The old classic, Dan.
Okay, now don't blow your nose. Great, now you chaos. Now, sort of...
Yeah, this is what I've been doing.
Lip check.
So all of you cool cat kids who are into hip and jungle and hip hop music, they don't call themselves hip hop kids.
No.
Dan, is that camera filming the ceiling right now?
Oh, no.
That's okay. That's all right. It's good for people to see the ceiling occasionally.
I know. It's good.
Okay. And remember, it doesn't say Cadillac unless Cadillac Bill says it's Cadillac.
Yes, yeah.
So, are you ready? I don't know how we're supposed to go anywhere with that.
I'm done. I have nothing else.
Well, imagine all the people that smoke pot, and if they didn't, they'd have like horrible lesions on their face.
Yeah. Maybe.
Or something else.
Eh? Maybe that's how they smoke. So they all look
almost
so young.
100% of marijuana users don't have huge lesions on their face.
Oh yeah.
Okay, so you're back. Now, hang on a minute. I forgot. Okay, and that was a bit of a and kickser there as well. Now here's some more studio stuff of myself and the Creeping Bent Orchestra at our worst. Did you ever imagine there'd be so many dead bodies at Sir John A. Macdonald Park? Eh?
No, I didn't.
You didn't.
No, I didn't.
No, eh? You guys all like our new reporter?
Yeah, I love him. The Union Jack, this is a good one.
Oh, jeez.
Okay. Oh, cut that out.
Yeah.
Okay,
say that again. Say something else.
Oh, yeah, I love him. This is going to be an awesome one. I love it.
Yeah, okay, try it again. Keep it zoomed into him. Say something a little bit more interesting, like, it's good having a reporter in England.
It's great having a reporter in England.
Okay, and I was talking during that. Okay.
Mermaids.
Mermaids.
What's the matter? You don't like mermaids?
Mermaids.
What's this bird?
Mermaids.
Hello?
We're
gonna edit that bit out. This is Victor. Hey, Victor.
We see you again.
From Weird Stuff.
Yeah.
Whoa. Jeez. Okay, are you all right? Okay, so this is Cadillac Bill. I'm right now in the Battle of Stony Creek. This is the Stony Creek. Okay, I'm gonna try to go.
Well, that was totally wild, and I really hope that this little knot works. I think I might have to get rid of it after we leave here. But next, we're going to go and see what something that Cheryl has. Can I start over?
Yeah. All right, go ahead. Climb right up on the roof.
On the roof?
Yeah, sure.
Really? We're at Studio 2 at the Casbah, ready to showcase some of Hamiltest.
I want you to reach in your pocket and pull out the Two of Spades now! Eight of Spades. Well, that went wrong.
It's the Cadillac Bill Show!
Now you remember our dowser, Paul Kobach, dowsing for dead bodies. He's a real character, and he was actually a bit of a pro. We have very few outtakes of him, but here's just a little bit of Paul Kobach on the Worst of the Cadillac Bill Show.
And as you might notice by this brickwork or this stones that were dug up, that there was a stone building here at one point.
Construction crew.
I forgot the rest, Bill. Back to you, Bill. Oh, this is Paul Kobach. Back to you, Bill. I'm sorry.
Okay, Dan, you can roll the cameras.
It'd be funny to, like, you know, put a blindfold on him and bring him to Bellison, where those mass graves are.
Okay.
So he won't know where he is, and then have him start going body detecting, right? Next door, there's 5,000 bodies buried right now.
Okay, we're rolling anyways. Okay. Whenever you want to start.
Continue on this path, John, we might find some bodies.
Now, we made this little film on how to meet friends. Here are some of the bloopers and outtakes from the making of How to Meet Friends. Okay.
Okay.
It's looking pretty good. Okay, I'll tell you what, why don't you come on out?
Hang on, let's thicken it up a bit first. Get the other side too.
Go ahead.
Fine.
That was good. Okay. Yeah, I'm filming this.
There we go.
Hold on, I'm gonna get the bird crap off the car.
We had a reporter, She was terrific. Sarah McCall, now you'll all remember her. She is she was perfect for the Cadillac Bill show. In fact, she was permanently one long outtake. That's how she did her reporting. So pretty much all of her bloopers ended up in the show because they were so funny. But let's see some of the best, well, I should say the worst, of Sarah McCall. And it starts off with her falling into the fountain. So enjoy this. Sarah McCall, the worst dog.
Hi, how are you?
Hi, I'm, this is Cadillac Bill.
Hi.
Cadillac Bill runs a...
Okay.
Oh, my hair is falling off.
Oh.
You guys, you know, I do it too.
Here,
can you
fix mine.
That for me?
All right, go. Hey.
Yeah, do you want to go get it?
Yeah, you're cute. Yeah, here you go.
You got to fix that.
Get it back in there.
Come on.
There you go.
And you hold my bottle.
Okay, all right.
Yeah, you get the bottle.
Right.
Yeah, I'm putting my
little...
Hey,
match your dress.
It's warm, so when it's warm, things are just naturally moving and, you know.
Yeah, that makes me want to touch you.
Go, girl. Okay. I want to touch your boobs. Look at those. They are like...
Oh, I'm losing my French coat. Oops. I think I'm done with
shop
this.
There, right?
Anyway, I was trying, but you can touch my junk anytime.
Look at this. They're like two beautiful.
It's all right.
Yeah, are those real?
Absolutely. And all if right, they weren't, I wouldn't tell
please.
You.
Touch these. They're real.
Can I?
Yes, please, girl. I mean, those beautiful things. Go. Just hard. Just like lesbian porn movie. Yeah. Oh. Girl.
Okay. We're. You know what? This is going to become pornographic shortly.
Is it? Yeah. Okay. Yeah. I'm down.
Okay, Rachel. You
want to
go up there or something? No, no.
Are you going to put the microphone in his ass and see if
supposed to look like that. You're not supposed to see the lines.
Oh.
Why don't you see the people
walking
with a phone?
I don't have a makeup artist. This is the owner? I'm not sure. What's your name? Anyway, we're not allowed to publish anything. But we gave her a wonderful kiss on the cheek. And we've been told to leave. Hi. So here we have a, someone said it was a model, a Ford. Model
A.
I don't know anything.
It's a 90.
1,200 horsepower.
62 horsepower.
My bicycle has 18 gears. There's some crazy stuff here though. I've lost my crayon. Okay. It's a Model T.
Model A.
Model A.
Ask if it's got cruise control.
Yes.
It does.
Does it have
cruise control?
Does it?
And then we did Canada Day with Sarah McCall, where she went off to this weird party out in the middle of the country somewhere that she had no idea where she was. And anyway, let's see some of this. This is some fun stuff. More of the worst of Sarah McCall on the worst of the Cadillac Bill show.
Someone said it's called Sublime, but I think it's featuring I Know Ginger. And I don't know, does this fella know where we are?
I don't think he knows.
Do you want me to see if he knows?
No.
You're wrong.
Okay, if I don't know what to say, you can always zoom down there.
Yeah.
No, I paid lots for them. Yeah. This is Canada Day, and as far as I can tell from the lights, it's f***ing Christmas. This is for Christmas, excuse my language. No, wait. There you go, over you go.
Got a cord here?
Okay. There you go.
That's
way too f***ing bright. We only have 20 minutes. I don't know who this guy is.
So,
okay, that's it.
You want to hear a bunch of...
No, thank you.
You're welcome.
Yeah, and I heard it's about solar power and recycled water and stuff. And some pretty cool shit. You know what I mean? Some pretty cool outside of Hamilton. What do you... I think that's cool. No swearing? What? I don't have their
No,
money.
It's yeah. okay. Yeah. Hurry up.
Yeah. 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 Just a little bit of lipstick. You look beautiful.
Yes, just a little bit.
Just a little bit. Just a wee bit.
Just a little bit pink.
You're going to look good on camera, yeah?
Just a little bit of shine. Just, it's very clear. It's not, it's like a, just a gloss. It's not the like, stain you're like.
Take the microphone.
All right, it's my turn now.
Go ahead.
Hold on, I don't know what I'm saying.
Sorry.
Okay.
Rolling.
I know we've two.
Rolling.
Hi. Here we are again, and this is the traveling
boutique.
All these things were made in the woods by professional craftsmen on site that travel with our amazing bass player. We are winding up at the Submersion, Subversive, Off the Grid Manifesto. Anyway, welcome. It's a wonderful evening. And I hope you all figure out where it is next year, because we'll be here. MDMA. Anyway, bonfires, thank you so much for joining us. Okay, if it's not working, I'm gonna show my breasts. All right, this clip isn't working, all right?
Sarah, a real pro and a great reporter for the Cadillac Bill Show. Now, Dan Koltoff, our drummer, deathly allergic to cats. Just, he was always had a rough time for the 4 years that he was here filming all of our episodes. Anyway, I've compiled a whole lot of Dan sneezing and blowing his nose from his allergies of my cats. Enjoy. What would have happened if we had got Trenchy to go in the
Thank
house?
Thank you!
Bless you.
Bless you, Hamilton. So,
oh, my wife would have had a heart attack.
Okay. You know what? Let's take this again. Okay, you can keep it rolling. Poor Dan.
Did you get that?
Hang on.
Okay, so.
That,
you finished,
Sorry,
Dan? Yeah, it's okay.
The cat's killing me.
Okay, so that was Alan we just heard from. Happy Halloween, Hamilton. And we got some. Okay, that's okay. Take your time, Dan.
Dan got some cats for Halloween this year.
Dan, we have a whole half hour, so that's okay. Take your time.
Achoo!
Oh, sorry, man.
Yeah. I'm a big fan of that video.
Achoo! Whoops, me too.
Yeah. Hey, you guys.
Sorry.
Danny Koltoff.
Yeah, I'm sneezing.
Go ahead, sneeze.
Hold on, one.
Come on, quick.
Okay,
quick.
There we
Good
go.
Good stuff. Side mirrors, the front grille, GM, okay? Emblem, Cadillac emblem. Are you all right?
No, it's a pimpmobile, Bill.
Yeah.
Oh, the pimpmobile show.
Yeah,
okay.
That's right.
Yeah. See, none of us, we don't wear makeup on. You all right?
No.
Now, you guys have heard of the cramps, I'm sure. You okay, Dan?
No, I'm cramping up.
And he farted.
Oh, God. Dan is allergic to cats, terrible allergic to cats, and he's got terrible gas. This is a show all about the American Civil War, and I know some of you may not have heard of that. Are you okay, Dan?
No.
Oh, jeez.
So, yeah, Dan's allergic. He's got allergies to Studio One. I think Dan is probably happy to have this show no longer in production. Anyway, we also did an episode where it was the American Civil War, and I went off to Cayuga as the reporter there. And anyway, check this out. This was our Civil War episode. And on the worst of the Cadillac Bill Show.
What is this town? Where are we? Cayuga.
Yes,
Okay.
Let's just get to know more of the characters who
wait a minute.
Okay, go to a wider shot. So, of course, I'm right now in the actual battlefield. This is Hanover reporting to you from... Okay, so the battle is on. I'm reporting to you live. This is Hanover, New York, and... Hanover somewhere, Pennsylvania. It's rolling. That is. Oh, I've just been told I'm behind. I'm on the wrong side of the line, so we'll stand back. Okay. Sing the battle hymn of the Republic, there, John. Our cameraman.
Come
in. What, you got the words?
Yeah, I got the words here. It was actually.
Just hum it.
Oh yes.
We don't need. Just hum the song. Got his little Dan film. See, he's got it written down. Okay, advance the troops. Right there. Conduct combat. Okay. Battle going on right here, practically hand to hand combat. Okay, brilliant. Okay, now we also we did the wrestling episode. Here's a little bit of me at the wrestling event. Enjoy.
Buddy here.
You behind the camera. Is this was your dream as a child? No? Good. There's still time for you. You can get out, man. Just put the camera down and walk away. What is it, your brother-in-law or something?
Film our camera.
Are you guys related?
No.
In any way?
No way.
Did you volunteer for this or were you assigned?
Yeah.
You volunteered for this?
No, I'm paying him.
You've made a lot of... You're paying him?
He gets $150 an hour for this job. Yeah, oh, he makes big lolly.
All right, so you're from Toronto, are you?
Am I from Toronto?
Yeah.
Hell no. No.
Hamilton girl. Now, I got a question.
I'm from America.
Oh, yes.
The land of the free and the home of the brave. I'm from America. Thank you.
All right. There was the Wiener Fest. You all remember the Wiener Fest? All those Dachshunds? Here's a little bit of the outtakes and the bloopers and behind the scenes of those charming little dogs. Enjoy.
Okay, everybody, go home. If you put the giant thing in there, looks like they're at the post.
Are they ready?
False start.
How long is yours?
Okay.
28.
So right now, they...
Well, I was going to say, who's got one longer than 10 inches?
So yeah, this is a family event for people of all ages. I really don't think they should be talking about who's got the longest wiener here.
This event's full of men with their wieners. What's going on this year? They always... Every guy wants to be... Oh, I want to have the longest wiener.
Yes. Which one of them had the longest wiener? Anyway, we also had a rather serious guy on. You'll remember him, Dragon Balatek. He was the guy who believed the world is flat. And he was pretty intense, pretty serious, but even he messed up occasionally. So here is a little bit of the behind the scenes, the bloopers of Dragon Baletic and the Flat Earth Guy on the worst of the Cadillac Bill Show.
I need them glasses.
Oh, glasses. No glasses, sorry.
Ah, man.
Sorry, okay, really, okay, squint your eyes. Squint your eyes here, you can do it. Okay. Oh, let me try to film.
So bad.
You know what?
It's such a beautiful quote.
Do we have a flashlight?
You don't have a glasses or something?
No. Here, Johnny, let's borrow your glasses.
See if you can try those.
Yeah.
I don't think so.
Yeah, give me any.
Try those.
Oh, no, this is for far away.
No.
No good. Most of the UFOs are really demonic of nature.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah, they are very secretive. They never, they always do terrible things.
They're secretive.
They do.
They look kind of evil, don't they?
They look ugly, to say the least.
I know.
And they take sperma from people. They desecrate people.
Nasty things to us. Anal probing and stuff, but we won't get into that.
Yeah, they do that. No. They do terrible things. I believe they are demons. So the height of that from here to the sun, we can calculate very easy. It's trigonometry. Geometry?
It is trigonometry.
Now you have to cut this one thing.
Yeah.
It's trigonometry.
Algebra? No.
No, what is this, the science of forms? Sometimes my brain stops.
Triangles?
What is that called?
Geometry!
Man, okay. I cannot believe it!
Geometry!
Okay.
Okay, Dragon, good stuff. So this concludes our episode of The Worst of the Cadillac Bill Show, Season 3 and 4. And I hope you've been enjoying this. And I think we're going to end off now with myself and the Creeping Bent Orchestra in the studio, us messing up, or behind the scenes, bloopers. So this has been The Worst of the Cadillac Bill Show. Good night, everybody.
I have a tablet on upstairs.
Oh, okay. Can we just try channel change?
No. It's a cell phone.
I'll try my cell phone.
It doesn't make any difference changing the channel.
That doesn't do that. It has to go. That'll be our next thing.
Yeah.
We have to go down the list.
See if we get any bubbles on that stupid thing. Make the useless bubble machine. Oh my gosh,
if they didn't die so fast, the bubbles, that would be better.
There'll be a couple of bubbles. Mm. We can look forward to a couple of bubbles.
I take it nobody saw the, what I posted on Facebook yesterday or the day before?
No.
It was about these divers, there were six of them, right? Scuba diving with this pod of sperm whales. Oh, I did see that. One of the fucking whales took like the shit of a lifetime, right?